This girl, if you don't act to help her, she won't be human much longer.
Maya!
Slowly but surely, she will become a beast. There, behold the 13 towers. Elena, no doubt you're keen to return to your old self as soon as humanly possible. Still hideous, no matter how many times you see it, isn't it?
And once we get there, then I...
Come, let's not tarry here. No doubt the army are close behind. This chain. Take it. You need it to get hold of all that beast flesh. The flesh is for a ceremony, you see, to get her back to her old self.
Mavda, I want to go too.
I'll be back.
You'd best head off without delay.
Aaron, be careful. Huh? Aaron, you're back.
Back in one piece, I see. So, have you brought us back flesh for the ceremony?
Yes.
Here. Go on now.
Oh.
Take a bite.
You want me to eat this?
Ah, I see what the problem is. Folks in this country are believers in Ayos. You're forbidden to eat meat, aren't you? Now, this little morsel is beast flesh, freshly cut from servant beasts.
Oh, what?
Come now, girl. Eat it down.
Elena.
I've never eaten meat.
Well, if you don't eat it, your fate will be sealed. You'll grow more and more monstrous. And there'll be no happy ending for you and young Aaron. That's it. The curse.
In the heart of the continent of Imperia lies the kingdom of Illyria. At its remotest edge, hundreds of leagues from the capital of Helicon, a forbidding wasteland stretches to the furthest horizon, Orcanus. Deep within this desolate expanse where none may set foot, the earth has been torn asunder to form a rift extending over thousands of leagues, known simply as the Scar. At its center, suspended above this fathomless fissure, are the 13 towers. Towers of all sizes, interlink and intertwine, each playing their part in the intricate design, fusing to become one single vast fortress. Held in place by 12 chains that grip the walls of the surrounding cliffs, the towers loom like a spider in its web, seeming to inhabit a space beyond the normal world. The bristling turrets of the towers serve a purpose. They bind the earth together, preventing the Scar from widening and tearing the world itself apart.
You're back. You made it.
Yes.
Thank you, Aaron. And you too, Mavda. Oh, this is wonderful. I can go back to my village.
Don't get too far ahead of yourself, young lady. The curse is far from being lifted.
Huh?
There, on your back. Not so long as that mark remains.
Hasn't been lifted. What do you mean? But I'm normal again.
Only for a while. So long as you have that on your back.
You mean the meat?
Well, I'm afraid you're going to have to. Otherwise, things are over. To think the maiden at the harvest festival would end up forced to. That's because of the curse, of course. Why, indeed. Why, yes. Poor Elena is not the first to be cursed. All sorts of things. All you have to do is to keep bringing, though that will only weaken the curse. It won't hold it back. When Elena consumes the flesh, if you leave her as she is, if you can't slow the curse's progress, she will never be human. You've got a memory like a sieve. My name's Mavda. I told you this already. My people... You forgot already? Dearie me, he's rather shy and retired.
So this is to be my life. Must I learn to live like this? Can I not lift the curse?
Lifting the curse, you say?
Oh, do tell me, Mavda, please!
Aaron, you must head back to the tower. Defeat these masters. If Elena eats this flesh, then...
No! I won't hear of it! How can I ask Aaron to face...
That reminds me. This belongs to my people. It's called the Oraclus Chain. And now to take just a little of Elena's lovely hair.
What?
It's for Aaron's sake. I take it this is your first time. Quite a sight, is it not? My people, the Vestra, are the heirs to a special power. We can control the chains of destiny, the invisible ties that bind people together. Aaron, Hold out your hands. It seems you know what you're doing, so I will entrust this to you. Now, wherever you go, you will always be connected to Elena.
Good morning, Aaron. Yesterday was a long day, wasn't it? I'm still a bit dazed, but I think I'm all right. Is anything the matter? I have to eat Master Flash in order to lift the curse. It's so dangerous for
yourselves at home. You can't afford to wander to. Without doubt, this was the observatory, but no one uses it. Quick on the uptake, aren't you? Well, that's how things stand. What can I do for you? Choose a weapon, choose a way to forge. It seems like you... Was there something else you... Select the item. Was there something else you wanted? Here's what's in stock today. You seem to be sure. Was there some... Oh, be sure you don't need to give me anything in return. We help each other out. Farewell. Listen to me well, but be aware that the clock is always... If you leave Elena too long, should you run low on time, I've arranged it so that... Press on to the masters. You may have to pay more than... What can I do for you? Farewell.
Push! Push!
Hearing that kind of thing is bound to put anyone... Your weapons are covered in monster blood.